this is Christiana from the Dubai Daily, and I am on my way to go get the best facial in MOE or Mall of Emirates at Sisters Beauty Lounge. Now, what's great about parking in MOE is that they make it easy for you, and they have these up here to tell you where a parking spot is. Awesome! And just a pro tip, I always take a picture of where I parked, especially in these malls, Mall of Emirates and Dubai Mall, because it gets confusing. So always document that before you enter the mall. So I'm on level 2 and I entered where the dome is. Now this mall is absolutely gorgeous. You want to get to where this is. I'm on level 2 now, but I am going to go downstairs, and then it's just take a left from when you go downstairs. So we are now on level 1. We just came from the dome down, and what you want to do is you're going to find where Harvey Nichols is. You see here? And then we're just going to walk down this hallway, and it's the beautiful Pink Salon on the corner. So it is across from Marks and Spencer, and like I said, this beautiful Pink Salon Sisters, and I'll take you inside. Look at how beautiful this entrance is. Let's walk on through. They have the hair salon too. You can get your nails done, and I'm coming through right now to get a facial. Hello, sisters, and look at how gorgeous this room is. Oh, look at the pillows and the towels. Say hi.
How are you?
Good, how are you?
Welcome back.
Just finished my 90-minute HydraCool facial at Sisters. Can you look at my skin? There's like no pores and I am glowing. Firstly, Geraldine is a master, and the HydraCool facial is literally like a workout for your face. Let me show you this machine. So basically what happened is we did like 6 kind of tools that were used on my face. After she washed my face, they kind of take like this oxygen, and they, well, HydraCool oxygen, right? And they put it all over your face. Then they hydrate it with H2O, blowing H2O into your pores. Then they do scaling to get rid of all of like the blackheads and whiteheads and take everything, all the dirt off of your face, followed by extraction. Then after that, this kind of concoction cocktail is put on your face. It's made with SRS products, and Geraldine is a master. She basically used 3 different products, created this little cocktail, put it on my face. Then 3 more tools were used after that, including a lifting kind of machine, and then a meso roller, and then this kind of like hydronic kind of roller thing. I'm not sure exactly what it's called, but it basically penetrates your skin, and all the product goes like the second layer of your skin. So right now I have 0 makeup on, and my skin is just glowing, flawless. But everything is about the details here at Sisters. from the heated foot massage in the beginning of your facial to all of the treatments in between, including the mask. They put on like a little foaming kind of action on top of it, so it penetrates even more. But then on top of that, you have a heated bed, and at the end, they blow dry your hair so that you don't have any of the product in your hair once you're leaving.
Gold.
And adding to the detail, they even have a drinks bar. But the reason why I come to the Mall of Emirates location is because of Mary.
Thank you so much.
She is a queen. Book your HydraCool facial with Geraldine. Guaranteed perfection. This is Christiana signing off from the Dubai Daily. Thank you.